And finally, it comes out center. Blake hinges it across. Dzhinovsky quick to move it ahead, and in the train tracks, Chipchura on the receiving end of the Midnight Express that is Douglas Murray.
Well, he just got rocked, and Chipchura is wobbly, John, as he gets back to the Anaheim bench. And he seems to be okay. A little cut on his lip. Here's the hit in real time by Douglas Murray. When you slow it down, it's the shoulder right onto the jaw. So contact with the head on the hit by Murray on Chipchura. This is not a blindside hit.
No.
It is a straight on hit, but there is contact with the head, and you can see that Chipchura was wobbly as he went back to the Anaheim bench.